Hello, we are discussing injuria sine damnum. Injuria sine damnum is a legal maxim which is generally used under torts. So what injuria sine damnum means? Injuria is injury, sine means without, and damnum is damages. Now, when a person faces injury and they are without the damages like harm to our own body, or we can say physical or mental harm. If physical or maybe mental harm isn't there, then also there are certain injuries which the defendant has to compensate for those. So,